is that really it?
That's Henry F. Potter in the wheelchair, the richest and meanest man in the